Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error while fetching extensions XHR failed in Visual Studio Code. So I'll be showing you two ways how you can solve this. So let's get started. So the first way is you need to go to the settings icon over here or manage, just click it and you'll be having the settings. Just click on settings and in the settings over here you need to search for proxy. Alright, yeah, proxy, and in this you will be having this proxy support and you need to select the override over here. If you have given any other thing, change it to override and just click on edit in settings.json, and here you should not have any other additional data other than this for proxy. So basically it should be just null and don't have any other additional value. If you are having any other additional value, please remove that thing. And another reason why this error is occurring, that if you are having proxy automatically enabled in your system, like if you're enabling a VPN or proxy and using it, you may get this error. So just disable proxy on your system and try installing it. And the final thing is you need to turn on your network. So here you can see I haven't turned on my Wi-Fi. So that's another reason why I'm getting this error. So you need to just connect to your internet, because you are going to download it through internet. So you need to internet to connect this. So I think these are the ways that this error can be solved. So after doing all these changes, like changing the proxy settings or disabling proxy in your system and even connecting to your Wi-Fi, just close and open your Visual Studio Code. I will do that right now. So now I have connected to my network and disabled all the proxy, and if I just now search for JavaScript, so here you can see I'm getting these many like extensions available. So this is working fine now. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.